Peter Parker. The name's Rocket.
Hi, Bubby.
Hello, hello.
How you going?
Great. Okay, this is Esther. Welcome back.
Thank you. Hey guys, we are here at Disney California Adventure today. We are going to be experiencing the Lunar New Year experience, that massive event that's going on today. I'm going to get myself some new ears. Andrew is going to go on the Incredicoaster for the first time. We have a 3-day hopper pass with Genie Plus, so we're going to show you how that works if we feel like it's, you know, a benefit to have, and then we're going to hop on over to Disneyland a little bit really later exciting. On today. Maybe it's just the California, or I'm just glowing with joy.
You're not shining in real life.
No, just on the screen. Anyway, life is too short. Let's go. Okay, so we've got a pass for Incredicoaster.
Yeah.
So Lightning Lane.
Yeah, right now.
Right now. All right, let's go. And that's Cathay Circle, and so that's like a replica of the very, very first ever theater that a Walt Disney full-length animated film featured at, and that is Snow White. Have a good day.
You too. We put out fresh fun today.
Yes.
I've taken over. I'm doing some vlogging.
First time that like people will see you do vlogging.
Things and stuff. Ooh, waterfall and things.
Stop!
And stuff.
Don't be a jerk. Give it to me. I've been taking taekwondo lessons.
Dude, show them the waterfall.
If you don't want to get hurt.
Show them the waterfall.
Head into look, Avengers Campus.
Let's get there.
We can't. We have Incredicoaster.
Oh, this is amazing.
You know, someone here, like, you know, doesn't like to say that he's a big Disney fan, but is he really?
Big Marvel fan.
Yeah, but you, like, you know.
I'm so forward.
To Avengers Campus, get it right. Wow. Let's see if we can see Luxa move. Is he gonna move? Come on, buddy, you can do it. He heard me. And he nodded. Do you think it's funny that the snow cones are, they're yellow? Don't eat that. Don't eat that. Yo, where are you going? You're supposed to wait for me. Cooking num num. Are you excited? Edna Mode. Milan, darling, Milan.
Welcome to the Incredicoaster. I'm Elastigirl.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's pretty good, actually.
It is pretty good.
I mean,
you went on DC Rivals, Hypercoaster.
But it's fun.
Yeah, it is super fun. It is super fun.
Individual lightning lane for web slingers, 10:15 to 11:15. And then we also have a Genie lightning lane for Guardians of the Galaxy in the same area from 10:20 to 11.
Yes! Stuff is so cool, like all the decorations and everything. I'm really excited to try some of the Lunar New Year food that they have here at DCA. Of the Caribbean battleship.
Stop it.
Is what a drop? Oh no.
You wouldn't tell me it was.
Wait, there's no drop.
So sure about the battle.
No. We have made our way to Avengers Campus. Look at the bins!
Vibranium from Wakanda, or this crazy alien juice stuff we have, Kim Particles, and Star Tech. It all helps us develop really cool stuff like these spider bots, for example. Check it out, they have this really cool self-replicating feature. This is awesome. Buddy, you can stop doing that now.
Wait, so Spiderman Web Slingers was better because you beat me?
Yes.
Oh my god, I'm coming here still, I'm so upset about us fighting ya.
To your exciting encounter with the Guardians of the Galaxy. You are now standing in my private office.
I know.
Where I carefully scrutinize each and every piece that comes to me from different parts of the galaxy.
That's you, this guy.
Hearing your incessant blathering on a constant loop was big motivation for me to escape.
Ow! That was not part of the plan. What? Of course I escaped. For those of you who have not been paying attention, the name's Rocket, one of the Guardians of the Galaxy. The smart one. Listen up. He's going to put you on a gantry lift for your tour. I'm going to sneak on top of your lift and take us all the way to the big old generator control room. I'm going to blast that thing and destroy all the control systems, which will open up every cage in this freak show and free my friends. Our buddy Mantis is in the getaway ship waiting for my signal, and then we'll be on our merry way. But this plan won't work unless you help. I don't have clearance. My hands don't scan. Yours do. If you raise your hands, I get the clearance, and the chaos begins. It's a foolproof plan.
This is the moment you've been waiting for.
Hey guys, so we just walked through the Grand Californian Hotel so that Andrew could come outside to the street to have a vape, and who shall we see in there but the Provost Park Pass crew. So huge shout out to them. Thank you so much guys, you were so super kind. We got a photo with you and everybody's super jealous because I got to see both of you, not just one. Sorry, thank you so much for being so kind.
Lunch of choice today, hot dogs. Yum.
Yeah, I gotta get there.
la, la, la. Yes, you go beyond the plate.
Oh, unfortunate souls in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help her?
Sha-la-la-la-la-la, bye, oh, bye.
Let the boy too shy,
gonna kiss the girl.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la, in that side, in the shade,
too bad. He gonna miss the girl. You found the alcohol, hey? I leave you alone for 1 minute. I go to the toilet. There he is.
Hey everyone, looking good down there. Wow, this is a friendly neighborhood. Welcome to Avengers Campus. Just need to find a clear path and something to swing from. Oh yeah, it's go time! Field testing, here I come! Okay, it's time to see what this suit can do. Hope it can do this!
Okay, where are we going now? Soarin.
Soarin.
Flying.
If we're trying, so we're breaking.
Fringer Beth.
Shapes of different cars, so like the tail light ends of different cars, and I will attach a link to another video from Provost Park, and he actually explains that really, really well. So I'll link that video in the bottom of this description for you so that you can check that out as well. Good.
That's so good.
Look, I'm not gonna overstate it. It's alright. It's probably the best damn cookie I've ever had in my life.
Yeah, I'm sure. Now, don't finish that. You need to share. Darn. A piece. Okay, so we are now heading to our reservation at Trader Sam's. We're going to have some dinner and drink some tiki cocktails. And bro, they're my ears. I told you just to hold them. Seriously. I get you to hold my ears for 5 seconds.
We're gonna need it.
The rum's not gone. Nope, it's all here.
Just finished dinner over at Trader Sam's, and we have now booked a couple of Lightning Lane passes. We have now just made our way into Disneyland. Right behind us, you can see Mickey, Minnie, Goofy, and Pluto. So we are going to finish this vlog here, guys, and then tomorrow we are starting the day at Disneyland and then heading back over to DCA.
So make sure you hit that like button, hit the subscribe button and the bell, and then watch tomorrow's video. So you need to make sure that when this pops up, there's an end screen and you should be able to hit the next one. So make sure that you watch that one. Those people just thought that we were taking a photo.